हेलो एवरीवन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सत श्री अकाल टू ऑल, वेलकम ऑल टू कोर्स फिटनेस। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। सो दिस इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो इन विच आई एम डायरेक्टली डूइंग दिस वीडियो इन इंग्लिश, नॉट अ डबिंग वन। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टू ब्रेक ऑल द मिथ रिगार्डिंग मेकिंग मैजिकल पावर ऑफ क्रो एंड स्ट्राइक। टू कंसिडर वन थिंग दैट एवरीबडी दैट यू आर हिटिंग समवन ऑन क्रो एंड देन यू मे गेट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ रिएक्शंस फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पीपल। This is not all the time that you hit someone and someone will be collapse and then it's easy for you. So, you may get reaction that people get more angry and the situation get worse after that. So in that situation, what can you do? That I'm going to tell you that what can you do if you hitting someone on balls and that person become more aggressive, and then what should you do? And the martial art, there are myth regarding magical power of groin strike. Yeah, even in my previous videos, you can see I am telling about groin attack, how to do groin attack, different kind of groin attacks, and if in the next video I was telling you that how to defend if someone is hitting you on a groin. So it's my responsibility that I need to give you complete knowledge about anything. So that's why I'm here with this video. In this video, firstly, I just want to give you brief idea that I am talking about. So in my video, I got different kind of comments regarding groin attack. Firstly, I want to differentiate those comments. First one, there was a person who was saying that if you can give a powerful hit on groin, then that strong hit is enough for someone to lie down or collapse at us. And there was another person who was saying that I have trained myself too much that nobody can hit me on my balls. That kind of attitude that person was having. And there was another one who was saying that this groin attack is not effective on drunken guy. There may be chances that you may got failed, and after that you may be thinking what happened. That person was supposed to be collapsed, die, hit you on the magical spot while you're not falling down. So in that situation, that's why I thought I should make this point clear to everyone. First of all, I will clear you range of reaction that you can get if you are hitting someone on a groin. So I'll categorizing them in different portions so that it will be more clear for you. First one, if you are hitting someone on a groin with a perfect power and that person collapse, this is the first scenario. This is the most expected scenario that is supposed to happen in a situation where you need to that you are in a situation that you need to save yourself. Then you will do someone a hit. It may be a punch, it may be anything, it may be a kick. You are getting that hit on his groin and that person collapse, and you ran away from that situation. This is the first scenario and most expected scenario. Second situation, you are hitting someone on groin and that person become more aggressive. Suppose I am hitting someone on groin and I am too close, he hit me on my face and I collapsed. So that's in that case situation get worsened. There is less probability that I can safely get out of that situation. So third situation is that I have to fight with a drunken guy or a drug addict guy. I'm categorizing these two people in a same category, that I have to fight with a drunken guy or a drug addict guy. I'm hitting hard on his ball back to back, and that person has no effect. So strong, powerful hits and zero effect. It may happen. So this is the third category. And fourth one is you're hitting someone like you are giving a hit, and but that person, that hit is not enough, so you're giving back to back hit until that person is not collapsing down, that person is not running away from you. These are four kind of reactions that you can get when you are hitting someone on wall. So just remember this quote, that whenever you are in that situation that you need to defend yourself, be mentally prepared to be failed and get ready for the next move, because there is no magical power that exists in any move or any attack. It's totally depending upon you, like it may be your luck or it may be your like how actively you're using things, that totally gonna to change the game. So that I'm gonna tell you in that sense. Please keep in mind that if you're hitting someone, your first attack may be failed. There would be no effect. So be ready for the second attack. you don't have like you are not having a 5 or 6 days that you are thinking that I need to do thing, and then you are thinking, yeah, now I can hit him like punch, now I can give him an elbow attack. So there is nothing like that. Be prepared first of all that I want to explain you. You are having your hands, it's easy to move your hands than your legs. So if and at that time I'm giving a 4 punch, it's 1 kick. So that's why you can see it's easy for us to move your hands. So there are different way of attacks that you can do. You can do punch, you can do elbow attack. These are two basic things that you can do. Otherwise you can do push, but basically I'm just covering two things. You can do punch and elbow back to back, and third thing is knee attack. So I would like to suggest to different four type of reactions that we are getting from someone. So we need to keep in mind that what we'll do if we're getting in that situation to hurt someone, to save yourself. So first of all, be prepared. Whenever you are attacking, just maintain a distance, because if you want to get a groin kick or you want to get a groin attack or any attack, you need to keep yourself at a safer distance. But if you're too, like it's that situation that you're too much closer, then too you need to use your brain and think what is the best possible attack that you can do at that time. There are different kind of attacks that you can do in different situation. I have uploaded separate video on everything, so you can watch out, you can watch my those videos to practice everything and then find that what is best for you. But groin attack no doubt is the best thing, but don't rely on one thing. You need to learn too many attacks. So according to me, whenever you are doing, it's easy to get a jaw punch, hit someone on jaw, it's easy to hit, because most probably that person is trying to hurt you, so it's his the face is uncovered. Like you'll go for jab, then cross, then knee attack, elbow on eyes. This is a simple thing that I can do. Jab, cross, knee, and elbow. Like this. Jab, cross, knee, elbow. If you are giving 5 attack in the same time, so there is chances that one attack would be going to be hit on a right platform, and that attack will give you time to get out from that situation. So that in case you missed your one attack, then move on the next one, third one. But don't stop and don't relax until you are not getting out of the situation safely. One more thing that I want to clear, please keep in mind that you are having a fraction of seconds. You are not having a minute or 30 seconds. There may be 1 or 2 seconds. Whenever you are sensing that something mishappening may happen, so be prepared yourself. First thing that should come in your mind that how you can use your hands. One thing that I can tell you that be alert. First of all, be alert and mentally and keep yourself mentally prepared that if anything you're sensing something that can harm yourself, that can damage your life, please, first of all, that if, like I'm taking my example, see, I'm walking on a road and I'm seeing someone is trying, that person is having wrong intention, and I'm alone in the road, it may be a night time, so at that time, if someone is that much distance from me, like it may be 1 meter distance, so what the first thought that I have in my mind, that if that person is coming closer to me, I need to be prepared. If I'm having a pepper spray, if I'm having a knife, I'm having anything, I need to use that thing. If I'm like I'm not having anything, then I need to use my hands. See, if you're getting someone is that much, so you can hit someone at that like if someone is here, hit and then attack, double attack. Always go for a double attack. That's my personal suggestion for you. Briefing this video in the last, that you may get different kind of reactions whenever you are going to hit someone on his wall. If the person may collapse, second one, the person may get more angry, third one, the person may be having zero reaction, so that's gonna be more difficult for you. So try to assume that what should be next move that you need to think. And fourth one is you need to give a back-to-back attack to person. So try to keep these situations in your mind, and then and don't rely on one magical attack, because there is no magical sport, there is no magical attack. You need to get back to back hit to get out of the situation. That's all that I want to tell you, and that's all for today's video. Hope you will find it useful. and please do share it with others if you find it really useful for anyone. So do share it as much as you can do. So my message, I'm not here to tell you that you need to keep thinking about fight or anything negative can happen to you. Life is very short. We need to enjoy our life. We are the first thing that I want to suggest, don't rush into any argument, don't rush into any fight just because this is hurting your ego. So first of all, that I want to tell you, keep calm. Please stay calm. It's better to avoid situation than getting into any serious situation. So first thing that I want to suggest, please avoid the situation. But if you're getting into that situation, like you need to fight for your survival, then do learn these basic techniques so that to save your life and come out of the situation safely, and you can show the society that we are not here to tolerate anything. We are here to speak up. We are here to fight back. We are here to spread positivity, and we are here to eliminate negativity. So that's my message. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, do subscribe. So do subscribe it now, and press that bell icon so that you will get notification for upcoming video. Follow me on Instagram. My user ID is amandeep.rajput.75. And so now catch you soon in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay alert. Bye bye.